Welcome everybody, welcome to our Stibo Systems YouTube channel. My name is Tom Grosch and today I want to speak about how master data management for artificial intelligence works. So, what are we doing there and how can we help you with your daily challenge? To understand better what AI success is, because AI success can thrive at the end of the day master data management success. And you all know it outside there how important master data management is. On the left-hand side, you see what our platform can do. A powerful platform, only one solution, with workflows, business rules, possible flexible data models, data governance, all combined in one solution. And all this can help to drive AI efficiency. On the right-hand side, you see different approaches. You see the taker. Most of you are maybe a taker, so you're taking what is outside there. They connect to any kind of artificial intelligence system to use it. Or you are more or less a shaper, so you're fine-tuning something, feeding your own large language model with data you have when your data is ready, when you have a good master data management system in place. Or are you the maker? Are you the guys where the large language models are not enough and you're building more or less your own AI on top? Let's have a look what we are doing. What you see here is an easy workflow with multiple states, multiple steps in it, of course in parallel, of course also with a visual workflow designer behind it. So very easy to use because this is all what we are doing, make it easy. And when we're looking and we're talking about make it easy, would it not be nice to looking on such a product like we see here? We can see on one view, two things are missing, two things we should add. So this is our task, and of course the whole UI is fully translatable, working in any kind of language. So in the language your business user at the end of the day really need to work with. So let's have a look. What we need to do here is, you can see it on one view, we need to add a long description and a short description. Normally a very easy task. And of course, we can do this hitting only a button. So you see here, hitting a button, and what will happen now in the background is, hey, let's add a short description and a long description. You see, the two automatically disappear, and we have now a long description and a short description. We also got a description web, but how this works, because I want to give you not only the sneak preview, I want to give you also this insight. Imagine the world in the same solution where you're building up a single source of your customer, location, supplier and products. You can also build a prompt library. So what you see here are multiple prompts you can build in your system, in your solution. And with this prompt, of course, you see you can influence the results and easily push more or less the results to the attributes where you need it. And again, multiple languages behind. That's not all. Let's go a little bit deeper. And we already talked in another video on this channel, so if you don't subscribe, please subscribe, look on the other videos, already about how we can categorize, how we can help your users with industry standards or with your own taxonomy. But would it not be nice if the system gives you some predictions back? Is this possible? Yes. And how? Let's have a look. Going into our specialist review, you see here are a lot of products. Let's search for a product easily. And like you see here, how easy you can influence the search. Of course, also save the different views. Going to our product here and looking on our ingredients and nutrition facts. And again, one button away to make it easy for your users. And what you see here is now that the system gives us back some predictions. So the system said more or less, hey, you need to add 35 grams to total fat because this is what the system learns over time. So more or less what we talked before, not only the taker approach, which I showed you with the generative AI and description, but here we are now in the shaper approach where we say, hey, we learned something in the background which can give us help in our daily life. And here, easily put the 35 gram in it and it will disappear. And see, job is done. So the system helps you to make your data better. And of course, the foundation behind all this is the master data you already have with our solution. But that's not all. So we talked about also the takers, we talked about the shapers a little bit, and let's talk about the makers. And of course, we are makers. We are makers for you. We are makers for our customers and partners outside there. And what we learn over time is, hey, is there maybe another way where we can help? Would it not be nice to apply the same logic for customer data? And of course, let's ask the system, so we ask a simple question, again, to such an agent, where we make such an agent to make your life a little bit easier. What will happen now, he will really looking down, but not only giving you numbers back, he also will visualize you more or less, the data you have. And all based can be a help for your decision making. Of course, now you can drill it even more down to check if the data is really helpful for you to understand better the data at the end of the day. And what you see here is a simple DaaS UI, of course, in multiple language, all the data behind coming from STEP, so coming from our solution, from our master data management solution. And what you see here is a little chatbot. And let's take this example question here and put this example question directly in and ask, do you know a chocolate from Brazil? So imagine, again, the use case, your customers going into a point of store, scanning a 2D barcode, which you can easily create in our solution. Coming to the site can consume all kind of informations, and on top of this can get help from such a chatbot to directly getting recommendation for their challenges, getting recommendation whatever they would like to have based on your foundation, based on your good data, based on our solution where we help you outside there with your daily challenges. And if you want to know more, if you want to learn more, please hit the subscribe button, let us hear a comment, we will reach out to you or contact us directly. We are looking forward to meet you to speak about how master data management and AI can help you outside there. Thank you very much.
Thanks for watching. If you want more content like this, subscribe to the Stibo Systems YouTube channel.